Dallas, Texas, to pick up some albino alligators that need a new home. The previous owner had a stroke earlier this year and can't take care of them any longer, and his son doesn't want to take care of them, so he asked if we would be interested in them, and we said of course we would be interested in them. So we love albino alligators. And so right now we're driving to Denver, and we're also killing two birds with one stone. We're taking some fish to our fish markets in Denver, and then we're going to go to Denver International Airport and fly to Dallas and get a U-Haul and go pick up some alligators. We're going to meet Josh down in Dallas, so that'll be great to see him again. I haven't seen Josh in like, what, over a year, year and a half. So, to Texas!
They did treatments on Led Zeppelin 1, 2, and 3, and now the next two albums, Led Zeppelin 4, So-So, and House of the Holy, have the date of October 28th. The deluxe edition of Led Zeppelin 4 has an unreleased version of every...
Finally.
Finally.
You must be Allison.
Yes. It's thanks, first Allison. Where I told you before.
Okay. Yeah. Awesome.
Right up in the fire.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you. Have a great day. Thank you. Yeah. Sleeping bag. Best thing for transporting albino animals.
Hello?
Okay, let's go.
Hey, we made it.